How's it going, bros? My name is PewDiePie. So since the last episode, I kind of fucked up with pretty much everything. So I decided to take 30 minutes without recording and collect a little bit of stuff. For example, I have the pistol. And we can have Calendar. So it has like a light thing. It's awesome. Look at this shit. I can spin too if I want to. That rhyme. Well, not really. And brace yourself. Brace yourself. Is that your bed or whatever? Here it is. The VP70. It looks so sexy. I just want to lick it. And we have the fuse. So we can finally go in here. Holy shit. I think I spent like roughly 1.5 hours just walking the fuck around everywhere. It was fun. All right. What is that dog breath smelly thingy? Shh. Be quiet. Whoa. Oh no. Hello? Is anybody in here? I have a VP70, bitches. Look at this. It says no entry. Badass motherfuckers! Oh yeah! Whoa. What was that? Alright. I was just kidding. I'll take the regular one. Alright. This really. I've been in here. I recognize these walls. This is Stockholm. At a normal. Whoa! Wednesday. Or Friday. Oh no, I hate those fuckers that shoot me. Why would you shoot at me, bro? Alright, tactical light initiated. Oh, badass. Alright. Whoa! I can't put. Wait. Actually, I made the script or whatever. There we go, it's saved. Die, you little shit! Whoa! I didn't even mean to kill him. I mean, of course I meant to kill him. Ha, you're dead now, bro. Quick save. Whoa. Hello? Whoa, what is he? Back up! Whoa, they're fucking everywhere, but they're awesome. I'll give them that. They're freaking awesome. Why would they shoot at me like that? Oh! Splatted all over the floor. Come here, bro. Sick of it. Fuck, does he have to be so good at that? I want to hug my buddy. Apparently he wants to rape me when he's finished. Alright, let's try this again. Oh ho ho! Headshot, motherfucker! That's what you get, barrel! I'll take your gun, too. Alright, I don't have a lot of health. Toilet? What are you doing here, toilet? He doesn't know. Alright. Serene, what? Remember, AIDS. Best ad ever. Alright. I promise, I don't forget about AIDS. It's so disturbing, because I know I've been here. Alright. So, let's go up here. I'm too lazy to take the stairs, so, you know. Ah, fuck it, I guess I have to walk. Anyone wanna fuck with me? Oh, this is just. I am just doomed to die here. Alright, question is, should I save my stamina? Or, in case you're wondering why I have so much bullets, I don't know either. I just walked around everywhere and all of a sudden I had 1,000,000 bullets. Maybe I won the bullet Jeopardy. What do you think about that, fire extinguisher? I don't know, Pip. Makes no sense either, I know. Oh no. Alright. So what do we have here? Where the hell are we? No entry! Ha! I'm badass. That's how I roll, bitches. That's how I get all the ladies. What is that?
The train to Norcastle is delayed.
Oh no. Alright. Yay! We get to go to tram! Tram is, I want it. My feet back. Never! I will never give them his feet. They are so delicious. Alright, let's sit here. Kaniner? Alla älskar. It's delayed? No, Chalik. Adoptera en vonnerd idag. Adopt a wovner today, that's what they said. Let's see here. I will not give you your feet, you greedy little bastard. Alright, let's save here. Maybe we need to find his feet or something to make the train go, I don't know. Hello? Probably Mente. We came from there, right? Yeah. Well, wappa da boo. Can we start? Fuses again? Again with the fucking fuses! I don't want the fuse. No. No. No, I don't like this. I'm sick of this shit with the fuses. I went all over town to get those fucking fuses. And I have to do this shit again? It's not fair. It's not fair, I tell you. Fine, I'll go back and get the fucking fuses. How? I don't know. Will I complete this task? Probably meant to not. But the importance is that you actually try and give it your best. What is this? Do I need a hammer or something here? Let's give it our baton! By the power of Grayskull! And Oprah. Mostly Oprah. She's more powerful. Alright, that didn't exactly work. I get the feeling there's... This wall looks like it can be broken. We probably have to find something. They will speak hammer knees! And backtone knees! And all those kind of languages. Alright, so I guess we gotta find it. Where somewhere. You think it's over here? I doubt it. But one can never be too sure. Well, probably you can. Alright, let's find this fucking hammer. Where are you, sledgehammer? Sick of this shit. It's probably in the tram, though, now I think about it. You want your feet? I wonder what that can mean. How's that lamp even there? Make no sense. Alright, more boxes and penises and all this kind of things. Come in there! Oh, I can go in the tram. Alright. Lovely. A serene would be fucking splendid right now. Come on. Give me something! Wait. I went back? How's that even possible? Make no sense. I clicked that shit. Now did I go somewhere? I'm really confused right now. What is that? What are you? What is that? I knew it! I fucking knew it! They will all be teach sledgehammer knees. That- Whoa! What the fuck did you come from? Sledgehammer knees right in your billboard. That's what you get. He really was eager to learn. I appreciate your effort, but holy shit. Alright. Let's get back here. That little fucker. Alright. Let's just keep going back. I will get you your feet back. If it's the last thing I'll- Sledgehammer knees, fuck me! He was good. Where did I save the last time? Oh wait, I have a regular save. Train, yeah, this one. Alright! Not bad. Actually, terribly. Fine, stop complaining about your fucking feet. Holy shit. Alright. I really wish I had a serene. It would help me out a lot. Just saying. Alright. There we go. Save. Bring it, bitch! Bring it! I will teach you your language! Where is he? You little fucker! Back off! That's what you get, Barrel! Bet he was working with Shane Dawson. Maybe that was Shane Dawson. Who knows? I don't trust my same script, so I'm just gonna, you know. Oh, look at that! We have another student! Whoa! Don't! Sledgehammer knees is far more superior! Back off! Fuck me! Bam! For Oprah! There we go. Alright. So now we go back to the brick wall and look at my health. Holy shit. PU 21. I don't know why a 21, but... Seriously, this is Afraid of Monsters all over again. I always had one health. But somehow I managed anyway. With 50 million rumens more me, it doesn't matter. I don't know why. In general, I think I suck at this game, but sometimes I do some pretty MLG shit. I will show- You don't trust me? You don't think I'm MLG? I don't think so. Look at this shit. MLG, bitches! That's what I'm talking about. You gotta do the three- one miss. Two miss. Alright, there we go. I love when he moans, it sounds like he's swearing in Swedish. Like, Fana, wa pashaba. Alright, I gotta save for Oprah! It always works when I save for Oprah, I don't know. I think I have an Oprah guardian angel or something. Oh no. Oprah's guardian angel, are you here? Because I need you right now. I need your titties. I mean, I need your... Nothing. probably. Oh! 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 Yes! Yes! Can we go? We have to go here. Ah! Ah, this is an Easter egg. This is an Easter egg. Come on! He told me to keep running and I will make it. Ah! Fuck me. This is gonna be awesome, bros. I talked to the guy who made the game, and he said he wanted to make something special for me. And I was like, no, don't do it. But he insisted. So let's see what this Easter is. Alright. Let's charge the health. Do a quick save. Change weapon. Maybe you run faster. Fuck do I know. Run! Fuck! It's difficult. It's most difficult. Watch out! Come on, baby! Fuck! Oprah! 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 Oprah, you little fucker! Oprah, Oprah, Oprah! 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 Alright, let's charge my stamina. Everyone else? You know. God damn it! Machine! Give me chocolate. How the hell am I supposed to go? He said keep running. Alright, put on my running shoes. I guess it doesn't work with baton. Maybe Sony Ericsson will give me powers. Come on! I'm pumped! I'm pumped! I'm so freaking pumped! Charge in my fireball! Alright, it should be working now, I hope at least. Come on, you little fucker! Alright! Yeah! Hello, Speedy. Stefano! What are you doing here? What are you doing in Cryosphere? You're not supposed to be. Can I pick him up?
Stefano? What the fuck, PewDiePie?
Stefano! Whoa! Ruben! What are you doing? Oh no! Oh, luckily I saved at least. What the hell? Come on, I'm gonna kill Ruben! Ruben is not supposed to be in here.
Alright. Stefano?
Come on, Ruben!
What the fuck, PewDiePie?
I fucking dare you, Ruben. Ow! God! What the hell am I supposed to do? He's killing me instantly! Wait, let's do it like this. We need to drop something. What should we sacrifice? Oh, it hurts. It hurts to drop you, baton.
Stefano? What the fuck, PewDiePie?
I picked up a serene. Ha! I dodged Ruben. Oh, I get a Rubin. Alright, let's equip that. Eat it. Engulf that shit. Ah, yeah, it feels good. Save here. Go kill Ruben! You trapped my buddy! Bam! Die, Ruben! I fucking hate you, Ruben. Oh! Shit, he's MLG. Stop! This nonsense! Don't eat my baton. Ow! But, alright, he's stuck there. Stefano! It's okay, Pity. It's okay. You can go, and I will stay here and fight Ruben for eternity. You're so brave, Stefano. You're so brave. Alright. On that note, I think we will end it here. Hope you both enjoyed this episode. Well, give it a like and a favorite if you did. And why not subscribe to Kumo Bro today, and I'll see you next episode. Come on, I want JB! Son of a bitch! I'm so pissed off right now! Oh wait, I can still do it. Pacha! Pacha! Oh! That's what you got! My asshole!